Where are you?
I TPA'd a mystery boy? Shit, there's so many.
They're there? Like you're fighting them?
No! Hold up. I need to go to the F home.
What the hell? Where were you?
I TPA'd a mystery boy. He's up there trying to, cannon back at them.
We need to get everybody on here and
I
fight him.
know.
Oh god.
Are we going to fight him? Alright.
Let's stop.
Fuck it, let's
I'm
go.
going.
I'm going.
Holy, there's three of them here!
No.
You good? Fuck's
Yeah.
sake! I can't even touch this man! The target red cat's the only one with unenchanted, so.
I got him. I'm not target. Target acquired.
Nah, target acquired!
He's dead. Ah!
Keep
Fuck
fighting, keep fighting,
off.
keep fighting. I got his sword. It's like
Dude,
sharp
where's
five.
Mr. Boy?
I didn't dive, I fell. Hit me off, but I don't have a prop for it. I'd prefer I would rock him.
Okay, the sword that I got from Red Cats is
jump off.
18 Naked Cowboys on a Ram Ranch. What?
Hey!
Alright.
You still have a P4 that I gave
you?
You
swam?
Very slowly.
Oh.
Where are we going?
I don't know. Not that way, because it's gonna lead them to the freaking pets. Actually,
oh,
they don't see us. Let's go.
You think they don't?
Okay.
I love how you whisper as if they're gonna hear.
We're gonna have to do this quick. I don't know what they're doing over there.
Hey, we killed one though, and I got a freaking sharp five fire too.
Should we go back to F home? I think we should go back home.
Yeah. Freaking Green Jobs is the first line of defense up there.
Wait, Green Jobs is AFK up there?
Yeah.
He's gonna wake up and come back like, what?
No, we gotta call him right now. Wait, go.
If it becomes too much, we can just make a tactical retreat. They got the numbers, but we got the strats.
Y'all, who's up here? No one's here. Okay. Who's that?
Yeah,
who's that?
In.
Oh.
Who's
Where are
that?
Can't
even
Yo, I cannot
see the
see
ground.
Shit.
Yeah.
There, I'm messing up the cannon.
Oh, you are? Oh, is that
oh,
you?
Oh shit, behind us! Amanda, behind us!
Oh shit! Wait!
Oh, fuck!
Oh, fuck.
Oi!
I died! No! I don't know.
Was there any help?
Coming.
How do we get to you? Slash top?
Alright, ready, dash top, let's go.
Yeah. Dash top, let's kick it.
Need help.
Rimmerin?
Need help. So he has a Dutch
Rider.
And I'm dog. You have Dutch Rider?
Watch out behind you. I don't. Shit.
Alright, we should stay out of the water. First and
foremost.
Yeah.
Fuck. Like, bro.
Did you die, Amanda? Yeah, we're definitely gonna die, but whatever.
And there's two. Where's Panther?
Yo, we literally. Oh, he's working. Yo, we should not fight them because we're just gonna die over and over.
So mad I lost my bow.
He's down there.
I know. Wasn't it a Koth bow too?
Yeah.
Jeez. Yo,
whatever.
Where am I?
I'll get it back.
What?
Oi.
Where are they right now?
Yo, I TPA to you and I end up in the fucking pumpkin farm and I'm just getting absolutely tossed right now. This guy's zooming everywhere with the freaking boots. I can't do anything.
What the what?
Wait,
in there?
Yeah!
Come on.
Yo, it's gonna be too late by the time you get down here.
Come to me.
I can't even touch him.
Wait, I'm coming.
I'm dead. Holy fuck. Don't go down there.
I went down there.
Oh,
he's lowering the sand wall.
Yo, I'm not fighting no more. I'm staying down here.
Yeah, same.
I lost my food.
That was awful.
I lost my sword.
I'm losing all my shit. Literally, you should have seen, I was in the water on the ice and I was moving so slow, right? Because I don't have the boots. That dude was running circles around me. It was insane.
I know. We need a panic room in here. So I don't know where to panic. I'm just running around.
A de-stress room.
I don't know what to do. We should. Do we let them ruin the rest of it?
I mean, it's not like we can do much. Chain PvP is up there too now.
Ugh.
Do you stop? Top?
No.
Definitely not.
No.
That,
not like that.
Because that went so well all the previous times.
Wait. Make sure our power is good. If it goes down one, we're not going
to. Yeah, I'm keeping an eye on it. We're alright. One of them's like right above our base, like down here.
Down here?
Yeah, he's like a few blocks above us.
Fat ball. Oh my
he's
god.
He's right
dad.
Here! Look at him!
Closer.
He's fucking like on top of the quartz. He's right on the other side of this wall right here.
Are you kidding me? Oh shit.
He was literally sitting right there on the outside.
Look at them! Why are they here? They're right here. LH.
We're surrounded.
Take everything one layer.
Okay.
One layer.
This is the most bootleg thing I've ever seen.
I'm making it sand.
Are they in the grinder?
Yeah, if they
imagine
are.
Imagine they come right down.
I mean, if they're in there, they're fucked, but okay. Actually, let them go in the grinder. That'd be mad funny.
We should move.
All layers. Yeah, move everything. Where? Spawners, yeah, they
right. Where are we moving on. It to, though?
I gotta place our spawn team.
Yo, they're trying to end a perlin or something.
I know.
Everybody start grabbing loot and TP right now.
Get all our stuff.
Hurry up. Come on.
Okay.
You just move all their loot and leave it there. Let them do their damage and we just go back.
What? How do you get in?
Got in?
Let him suffocate. Let him suffocate.
Got in?
He got in.
Just grind him. Just hit him. Just hit him. Just hit him.
He's...
Our poor base, my god.
Fix it if they don't raid it, but we can't take any precautions.
They're like any second from getting in.
Yeah. God, you hear that?
Yep. I feel like I'm freaking in war or some shit.
Yeah, just like break all the chests so we can just like pick everything up like really quick.
They're like right behind the chest. Cause I don't wanna be like this. I've been running these streets for too long now. I've got nothing that's true but this song now. But the further I go, I wanna go home. Cause I don't wanna be like this. I've been running these streets for too long now. I've got nothing that's true but this song now. But the further I go, I wanna go home. I fucking swear that I care, but it's hard when you stare into the bottom of a bottle that is empty and bare. Oh, my desolate soul in my desolate home. It's my desolate wall. Yeah, I'm here all alone. I can't think of a reason to get the fuck out of bed. Curtains closed, lights are off, am I alive or dead? I haven't shaved in a week, I always slow when I speak. Don't get in, I'll rebuild it. And just yeah, as a PvP, but we're moving here now. This is our new home.
It's our new home. And I swear I'm trying, baby, please, baby, don't leave. Goddamn, I'm a fucker, but I guess that's just me. So I'll sit in my room and I'll cry in my bed, thinking about all the shit that made me wrong in my head. I keep trying to climb, but it seems so steep. Pour myself a fucking whiskey and go back to sleep, bitch. Cause I don't wanna be like this.
Cow, do we just leave him?
No. Bury him. Bury him.
Bury him.
I feel like that's a waste of time because we won't be able to get back up.
But he's gonna die.
I try to do as much as I can.
Okay.
I'm sorry. He was gonna die anyway. How are they so close? Holy shit! They definitely got in.
Really?
They got into the other side. The TNT is hitting where the skeletons are. Yeah, they're like right on the other side of the dirt. Don't come back. We got everything we needed.
That's it.
Right? Yeah, we got everything.
There's a sharp five and everything.
Yeah, they all have sharp fives.
That's my damn sword! Fuck off.
We still have a bunch of TNT. And this is what makes us money right here. Well, I think, should I blow up their farm now? I don't know, should I blow it up? Because this man is begging me not to raid it. And I kind of want to because he participated.
Yeah, we definitely should at some point. Boy, somebody's right there.
This is all.
This wilderness right here. Just put like stacks and stacks of TNT right here and it'll be all gone. Just do like a huge like cube of TNT. Just fill up this whole sand area with TNT.
Why didn't want to go out.
Oh no.
Redstone.
Oh no.
Oh fuck.
Oops. Sorry guys.
Alright, set off this one.
No, don't set this off yet. We should just keep going. Do it all in one.
People are here.
Alright, set it off. Mr. Boy, come back, bro. Come on.
Set it off. We need to set it off right now.
I'm getting some fucking flint and steel. Wait, I'm tagged. Mr. Boy, set it off. Holy shit. Oh my god. Jesus. They're coming for us. Wow.
Oh my god,
he just left me.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna get out right now.
They're chasing me down. Bye, bitch.
Jeez.
Whoa.
No. Let's go.
Got away?
I got out, like, he was right next to me. I barely made it.
He was about to hit me, and then I fucking... Aw, Finestra died. Is that strong?
This man. Oh! Okay.
Yeah.